this could happen for all of our events. So anyhow, here we go. I'm going to turn it over to Doreen. Doreen, kind of let bring us up to date what's going on in WPRA and what you guys are doing.
Okay, welcome everyone. I just want to say, first and foremost, I just want to say congratulations to the top 12 girls. They've done a fantastic job this year. Their horses, themselves, supporting the PRCA, WPRA has been